This is going to be the result of taking out the top pulley of a rotator, so now the bottom blade is not dragging anything else with it, and it's also got full batteries.
Thank you.